Hello everyone, welcome to Plan Travel Explore. Today we are on day 3 of our East Coast ride, traveling to Kanyakumari from Rameshwaram. We started from Rameshwaram around 11:30 in the morning, which is around 30 minutes late than our plan. So let's see the beauty of the road. You can see the beauty of those palm trees on both sides of the road, and even the road is quite good today. So our plan is to ride for around 115 kilometers and reach Sayalgudi by the lunchtime. It's almost 1 o'clock in the noon. We reached Sayalgudi town. Actually, we need to take a left from here, but as we have noted a hotel which is Hotel Sharada Bhavan, it's a pure vegetarian hotel in Sayalgudi. We are just deviating from our route for around 100 meters. Yes, we got the hotel. This is Hotel Sharada Bhavan. Let's see how is the food. Lunch was very good in Sharada Bhavan. It was an unlimited meal for just around 75 rupees. It was all good. Yeah, we started back our ride towards Kanyakumari. Again, you can see plenty of palm trees on both sides of the road. This is common in this region, I hope. Yes, we are crossing some big river. I am not sure about the name of the river, but in this ride we got many such rivers, which is just about joining the sea as we are riding in the coastal belt. What you see now is a salt fields and salt refinery. We got many such salt fields and refineries, but this is one of the biggest. Now we are just few kilometers behind Thoothukudi. Now we reached Thoothukudi bypass and turning towards Tirunelveli. From here we are having 4-lane national highway. Wow, look at that beauty. Sunlight is piercing through the clouds. This is one of the stretch I really enjoyed in today's ride. Look at that mountain range at the other side. Actually, this highway passes through that mountain range. If you observe, there is a U-shaped cut on the mountain and this highway passes through it. look at that evening sunshine and the formation of clouds on top of that mountain range. I really liked it. And we are just around 25 kilometers to Kanyakumari. We got to see this big windmills for kilometers together. Later we got to know that this is Muppandal wind farm, which is India's largest operational onshore wind farm. Just now we deviated from NH and we are riding in this road for around 6 to 7 kilometers. I think we almost reached Kanyakumari. Yes, we reached Kanyakumari town. You can even see that arch which says welcome to Kanyakumari. So today's ride was around 300 kilometers. So yeah, we reached the hotel that we booked for today, Hotel Sun Park. We'll take some rest and then proceed for the sightseeing. This is the first place we visited in Kanyakumari, Gandhi Memorial Mandap. This is one of the 12 places where the ashes of Mahatma Gandhi was kept in urns after his demise. Hello, good evening. We are in Kanyakumari, Triveni Sangam. So this is called Triveni Sangam because the three sea meets here: Indian Ocean, Bay of Bengal, and Arabian Sea. So yeah, I'll show you the view of this Triveni Sangam. What else is like, we have a Gandhi Memorial Mandap where ashes of Gandhi was kept for some time. Then we have Kanyakumari Temple, Tiruvallur Statue, and Vivekananda Rock. And we are going to sunset viewpoint in some time. Okay, and so we come. So we are just going to touch this water in while stepping down. Be careful. It is very slippery. So remove your chappals first and then go. Okay. Just a second. Hold your pants on. Okay. I'm going to touch the water. But it was not so slippery as I thought it was. Yeah, you can just touch it and have a feel. I'll just take you till the water and I'll show you. Okay. Just have a mystic view of the point where three sea meet. Okay. Now we are rushing towards the view tower of Kanyakumari to have the view of sunset. we just missed the parking. We'll park our bikes here and we'll run towards the view tower.
So yeah, now I'm going to sunset viewpoint of Kanyakumari. So they have put up a board here. This is the way. Yeah, we are going now for the sunset viewpoint. So this is the tower. Let's see if we are lucky, we will get the sunset view, because if you see, sun is going down very quick. Let's see if we have luck or not. Come on, let's run. Let's run. There is a ticket, it seems. So we have to pay 15 rupees per head. Wow, and it's going down and down and down for every second.
Let me run at least one stage up, so if we are lucky enough, we'll have a good view of sunset.
So yeah, sun is already going down. I don't know if you can see this or not. It is going down in any moment. Oh my god, you can have this view where the sun is setting at the junction of three oceans of India.
After this wonderful evening, we went to Kanyakumari Amman temple, where Amman is wearing a diamond nose ring. And after that, we had spent some time on the beach side and we called it a day. Thank you for watching Plan Travel Explore. If you like this video, please share with your friends and family. If you have not already subscribed, please subscribe and hit the bell icon.